grateful for the life God provides into such a dark, dark